All new tonight, coming out of Cherokee County, a deputy was involved in a head-on crash. We know from troopers at least two people are hurt, but thankfully not life-threatening. Troopers say a driver is charged with disregarding a traffic signal, and that crash happening just before 10 o'clock this morning along Cherokee Avenue and 6th Street.